Hey, it's me, Lynn, with OffGridUrb. Definitely, thank you for watching this video. Are you in there? Come on, let's go.
Can't see in the back window, but you can see completely in the front window. And that's because I have up my reflected window blockers. So you can't see anything. You can't see through them at all. Of course, when I'm driving, I do take that off. But those are my window covers. So yeah.
Okay, stick with me because I'm going to show you how I made my window covers, okay? They're completely black on the outside to the point where everything is reflecting off the window itself. All you need is some reflected and some wallpaper. So I really wanted some cool happy window covers, so I chose clouds. And basically here I'm just going to line it up and make sure it's even. And that's before anything is even pasted on or glued on, whatever you call it. I just made sure I had two pieces that would match up when I was putting them on. Random wallpaper hack. Put something on it so it doesn't keep rolling up. That was driving me insane, but as you can see, that was a big help. Hey, by the way, it's me, Lynn. Just peel the wallpaper, stick it on there. But one thing I learned is if I creased it, it really helped me with laying that first piece down. And again, because I'm matching it up, I did want to make sure I had it in the correct spot, smoothing it out and just pulling and rubbing, pull, rub, easy smeezy. Now, when you do this, cut it, of course, but when you do the second part, you have to make sure to line it up. It takes a little time, line it up, make sure you cut it right there at the line so you don't have too much excess paper. And then again, line it up carefully again once it's time to stick it on. Yeah, just like that. Okay, and then again, the rub it, and then you just cut it off, easy smeezy, and that's all it was. And then the other side is going to be a little more easier when it comes to putting the black on. But just check that out. Isn't that, look at that, gorgeous. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And with the black, it's a little easy. Basically the same steps, use something to hold it, cut it, and the sticking it on is a lot easier because you don't have to match it up and you just put it on once, easy. And that's literally it. Cut it off, roll it over the edges if it'll go over some a little bit, and that's it. It's the easiest window blocker or window cover ever. And there it is, you can see it right there in my window. On the way to sleep at night, I just plop that in. It's very refreshing. And I just appreciate that I have really nice window covers. So yeah, that's them in place. I'm all ready for bed. I forgot to include using a sheet of newspaper to outline the outside of the window. That is how I made my template to cut out my reflected. Can you see me? That's my window cover in the background. I am about to go to sleep, so I hope everybody's having a wonderful whatever time of day it is. Thanks for riding with me.